Every herring must hang by its own gill.